Hallelujah. The Lord is in his holy temple, let all the earth keep silent before him. We're going to ask the choir to lead us in a congregational selection.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Enjoy your stay, and that the Lord will bless you mightily in heart and in spirit. We're going to ask the choir, if they would at this time, lead us in another selection. And let us praise the Lord together. Amen. Amen. Come on, choir. Come on, choir. Thank you.
Come
said he came, let's walk and see what the Lord has done. You know he came,
let's walk,
see what the Lord
has done.
Oh, he came,
let's walk,
ooh,
what has done.
Continue to work in their life, the Lord God, spreading the kingdom of heaven to everyone they may meet. We're so humbled and thankful. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you, congregation. Thank you, members, friends, and family, for your offerings and all that you do here at Mount Calvary. And may the Lord continue to bless you as he already has. May he continue to do so. In Jesus' name we thank you. We're going to have our announcements. My sister Deaconess Carter, she will bring those forward.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, I like that bread, eh?
Walt Disney World trip. Pricing includes motor coach transportation by ship, Starship travel, 3 nights lodging at All Star Sports Disney Resort, admission to the Holy Land experience, 2 day park hopper pass, the grants you admission, which grants you admission into the Ford Disney World theme park, Animal Kingdom, Escort, Magic Kingdom, and Hollywood Studio. The price for this is $499 per person with quad occupancy. This program, this outing will be on November the 2nd through the 5th, 2018. And the deadline for your $25 deposit is February 28th. And this will reserve your room. And this is needed by the 28th so that the planners will be able to reserve the necessary accommodations for you, mainly your rooms. On the fourth Saturday in March, there will be a program here sponsored by Sister Josephine Womack, and that program will be at 6 p.m. On March the 4th at 11 a.m. at the Bread of Life on 3rd Street, the missionary department will be feeding the hungry.
The 24th.
I stand for record, it's March the 24th at 11 a.m. The feast will be at the Bread of that, the Bread of Life on 3rd Street. Don't forget also in March, the youth and congregation will be going to Red Hill for their 136th anniversary, and that we will leave here at 2 o'clock. Do we have birthdays today? Anniversaries. Okay. Here we go. That ends our announcements.
Amen. 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 Govern yourselves accordingly. At this juncture, we're going to have our welcome. Deaconess Pearl Hidden will be giving our welcome this morning.
Good morning, church.
Good morning. Good morning.
On behalf of my pastor, Reverend Hidden, and all the members and all the auxiliaries here at Mount Calvary, we extend to you a hearty welcome. We're glad to see you here this morning. Hope you're going to enjoy your stay here. I want you to feel at home. I want you to just clap your hands, stomp your feet, shout if you want. Mm-hmm. Just enjoy yourself here today. Mm-hmm. Our doors swing on welcome hinges. You are at the right place at the right time. Mm-hmm. So enjoy Jesus with us.
Amen.
Again, I say, you're welcome.
Amen. Amen. Great job. Let's give God a hand. Amen. We're going to proceed on with our Black History Month section here. And wife's not quite ready yet, so Sister Antoinette, I'm going to call you. She's going to do an excerpt from Sister King.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'll be reading Coretta Scott King, Keeper of the Flame, 1927. January 30, 2006, birthplace, Marion, Alabama. I was and still am convinced that the women of the world united without any regard for national or racial dimensions can become a most powerful force for international peace and brotherhood. Coretta Scott King grew up the second of three children in a fairly well-to-do family in Perry County, Alabama. Because her father was a successful landowner, he often had a lot of trouble with local whites. So Coretta knew well what white resentment and bigotry was like. Mm. An excellent student, Coretta was also very interested in music. So with the help of a race relations scholarship, she went to Antioch College in Ohio, intended to pursue a singing career. Coretta then won a fellowship at Boston, New England Commissary of Music.